Phil Mitchell faces his fate in Monday's episode of EastEnders, 8 PM. See RTV Guide for full listings. Phil Mitchell is sure that he'll be held on remand, and he's full of guilt for not telling girlfriend Kat Slater exactly how long a stretch he's likely to be looking at. Keeping the anticipated bad news to himself, Phil tries to see his son Raymond Fox. However, Phil is prevented from seeing his son by Isaac Baptiste and Lola Pierce. When Lola points out that he needs to worry about his other son Ben Mitchell, he is concerned. Lola reveals that Ben lost it with their daughter Lexi Pierce, and he's in a bad way since the terrifying homophobic attack that left Ash Ponesar with injuries. Phil pays a visit to Ben to make sure that he's up to the task of taking on the Mitchell businesses when he gets sent down, but he soon clocks that Lola is right and Ben is on edge. After attending to business with Ben, Phil heads to the police station to see DCI Keeble, and prepares to discover his fate. Is it going to be as bad as he expecting, or will he find a way out? Chelsea Atkins is alarmed when her killer husband Gray Atkins tells her that it's about time they registered their son Jordan Atkins' birth. She secretly meets with Whitney Dean and Kieret Ponesar to tell them about Gray's demands. They encourage Chelsea to stick to the plan to string along Gray until they can get enough evidence on him to get him arrested for Chantelle Atkins' murder. But Chelsea points out that even if he does go down, with his name as Jordan's father on the birth certificate, she'll always be tied to him. Whitney sees Chelsea's point, and she comes up with a plan to help Chelsea get to the register office without Gray and leave him off the certificate. Rainey Highway knows something is up with her hubby and encourages him to go to the doctor. Later, Mick Carter gives Rainey a beautiful bunch of flowers for being so helpful with her advice about his estranged wife Linda Carter. When Rainey gets back home and Stuart spots the flowers, Rainey lies to him about where they came from. Stuart can tell that Rainey is hiding something from him, and he begins to suspect that she is playing away. Also, Dana Monroe asks boyfriend Bobby Beale to keep what he knows about her brother Aaron Monroe to himself, but can he do it?